Well, I'm gonna be checking out the Intel Core i5-11600K CPU. First up, we tested out the CPU using Cinebench R23. We got a multi-core score of 10758 and a single core score of 1511. We have a ranking chart right here. So we come in at number 2 on the rankings for single core, right below another 11th gen i7 CPU. And then we have our multi-core score right here. We're further down the list at number 4, right below the Threadripper 1950X and an Intel Xeon and another Ryzen Threadripper CPU.